Hey guys! Welcome back to my channel. For this video, tuturuan ko kayo kung paano mag head cleaning without using your laptop or PC computer.
Okay, ito na guys, naka-plug na tayo sa ating printer. At hintayin lang natin tong green light na mag-steady or stable yung light ng printer natin. Pagkatapos nitong, pag naka-steady na ang green light, saka natin to pipindutin, ilolong press lang natin tong cancel button, mga kahit mga 5 seconds lang. Oh, ito na guys, so naka steady na. Ngayon, ilolong press lang natin tong cancel button para mag head cleaning yung printer natin. Ang printer na to ay L3210. Ayan. So, hintayin lang natin to guys matapos yung pag-cleaning ng printer. Yan na guys. So, kung narinig nyo pa yung tunog ng printer, yan ay nag-cleaning pa. So, hintayin lang natin na matapos yung pag-cleaning. Saka natin to subukang in-nozzle check without using pa rin ng laptop or PC computer. At itong green light, pag naka-stable o naka-steady ng green light, saka na rin natin to i-press yung cancel button, at the same time yung power button para mag-nozzle check. Okay, ito na okay guys. So, tapos na yung pag-cleaning. So ngayon, in-nozzle check natin ang printer na to. So, paano? So, i-off lang natin to. Then, isasabay natin tong i-press ang dalawa. Ganito lang. Ganyan. Ito na guys. Ito na guys, so nag-nozzle check na. So, sabay lang natin pag-press yung cancel button at saka power button. Ayan, ito na guys. So,
head cleaning without using your laptop and nozzle check without using your laptop and your PC computer. So yun lang guys, kasimple. Thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe my channel for more updates.